Representing OHS.
Hey Mitchell, why does Santa deliver presents so?
Why?
Just because.
Nice one. This is a reminder that the library will be in use all day, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday of this week. Any students needing to borrow or return books or use the student printer will be able to do so between 8 and 8:45 a.m. and during the noon hour only. Thanks, guys.
United Way Student Impact Committee, empowering youth to create lasting change in your communities. United Way is excited to look to our young people for solutions for today's and tomorrow's issues. Youth today are a valued resource for inspiration, talent, knowledge, and energy. Are you looking for an opportunity to make your school and community a better place? Are you interested in journalism, project management, and or community development? Would you like to be a part of a committee that gives up to $2,000 to support exciting community projects? If so, United Way is offering students the opportunity to make a difference right here in Oromocto. To learn more about this exciting opportunity, please contact Mrs. Thomas Grattan in Guidance, Mitchell Charlton, or Paige Phillips. Paige Phillips.
Give the gift of a better world with Rafiki Friend Chain.
Each Rafiki you buy will empower a child or family in a developing country.
Handcrafted by Maasai Mamas in Kenya.
Earnings from each chain empower them to support their families and become leaders in their communities.
From school supplies to clean water and medical care.
Proceeds from each $10 chain make a lasting impact. Healthcare.
Water. Food.
Alternative income.
Education.
Track your impact to see where in the world your life-changing gift was delivered.
It all starts with a little bead,
and it all starts with you.
The Gay Straight Alliance will be having their annual Christmas party on Monday, December 16th. In room 35, it will be a potluck with a Secret Santa gift exchange. Please see one of the GSA members if you've missed out on the Secret Santa draw or need to know what food to bring. You do not have to be involved in the Secret Santa to come to this party. Anyone is welcome to attend. Come on out to our Christmas celebration.
There's still time to sign up for the intramural badminton tournament, guys, if you haven't done so yet. The sign-up sheet is in the gymnasium. This tournament will take place on Thursdays at lunch and will cost $3 per player. Prizes will be awarded to the winner of each category.
Would you like to give your AP class a delicious treat for the holidays?
Sounds like good.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
The Teens Against Tobacco Use Group is holding their annual Christmas card contest promoting their logo, Too Bright to Smoke. This is open to all AP classes. This is a chance to put your creativity to work and win a delicious frozen yogurt party for your AP class. Contest closes Monday at the beginning of lunch, so judging can take place. So don't forget to submit your card, guys.
Attention cast and crew of The Wizard of Oz. Miss Bishop will have a viewing of the pictures of the show in her classroom at lunch on Friday. Bring your lunch and we'll see you there at 12 o'clock.
Miss OHS has come and gone. We had a fabulous night. The ladies who competed did very well. Please congratulate them on a job well done. The contestants were Casey Hogan, Brittany Michaud, Katie Altman, Jessica McFarlane, Sam Hutchings, Zoe Toner, and Angel McCaw. Katie Altman is this year's Miss OHS.
Ooh.
Great job, Katie. Sam Hutchings is first runner-up, and Brittany Michaud is second runner-up. Great job, guys. Thank you to everyone who helped out with the evening. Mrs. Carr, Mrs. McKinnon, Ms. Foster, and Mrs. Kennedy, thank you for being the great judges, the OHS tech crew for the sound and lighting, the grad class committee, Tyler Snook and Troy Glover. If you see them, any of these people, give them a pat on the back. They did an amazing job. Sean Warford, Edmundo Beruman, Brandon Bento, Will Johnson, Ben Reist, Austin Libby, and Tyler Snook were all escorts. Congratulate them. They were very helpful throughout the night. And thank you to Danica Smith for the choreography of the group dance. She worked very hard with all the girls. Great job to everyone.
Give yourself all a pat in the back, guys. Good job.
Is a tablet on your wish list this year?
Our Rock and Relay raffle is now underway. Students can sell tickets up to December 17th. With every ticket you sell, you have a chance to win
a tablet.
Tablet.
So if you sell 20 tickets, that's 20 chances to win. And if you sell 100 tickets, that's 100 chances to win. Come see me, Mrs. McKinnon, in room 58, or
Miss Kendall in room 148.
This is a great opportunity to raise money for your Rock and Relay team.
So get out there and sell some tickets, guys.
And win a tablet.
All right, guys, don't forget to decorate your classroom. Get it all tinsel-y and whatnot for Christmas. Make it all bright and
colorful. Holiday cheer.
Exactly, because we'll be coming around to judge them, and then don't throw out those decorations, because you can decorate your teacher for the fashion show on
Friday
of next week in the assembly.
Hey, brother, there's an endless road to rediscover. Hey, sister, know the water's sweet, but blood is thicker. Oh, if the sky comes falling down for you, there's nothing in this world I wouldn't do. Hey, brother,
Mitchell, do you know what today is?
Oh my gosh, it's Tripe
Fight 2.0!
Come on out and make sure to watch Tripe Fight 2.0 at lunch today, guys.
This will be the best experience of your 2013-2014 year, so I hope to see all you guys there and support the teachers that you voted for.
I said this time next year I'ma be the one who do everything and more you said I couldn't do. This one's for you. And this time next year I'm gonna be stronger.
Right up, oh, to yes.
The top is my only view. I'm kicking in the door.
Have a great Friday, OHS.
Christmas is coming soon.